Now, once you are done with the preparation from the reference reading material, then you have practiced all the sample questions from CSEET e-bulletin as well as the mock test. Hello friends, I am CS Jaspreet. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another Work Study Planning Tips Wednesday video. I hope you all are doing well. I hope you all are preparing for December 2021 exams and for CSEET students for November exam. So today we will be taking up the request that was sent by Sanchali. So she wanted me to make a video for CSEET students who are going to sit in November and how to prepare in lesser number of days. I also received lot many requests for the students asking me that can we prepare for CSEET in a month, is it enough or is it shorter time. So I will be telling you how you can clear CSEET by preparing it in just 1 month and what all things and from where you should study so that you should clear it by preparing it in 1 month. But before that, if you're new to my channel viewing me for the first time, hi, I'm Jaspreet. I make videos for CSCS CMA students as well as members. I post a motivational quote video on Monday, a work study planning tips video on Wednesday like this one, and a fun video on Saturday. Feel free to check the content I create and feel free to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so that whenever I upload any video, you get notified. So starting with the first step, that is reference reading material. I do receive a lot of comments that where to study from for CSEET. So let me tell you, you can easily get the reference reading material on the ICSI's website itself. On ICSI's website, if you go and Google ICSI, then click on CSEET, on the left hand side above there is a tab, there is an option which says reference reading material. Click on that tab and there you come. There you get the reference reading material for all four subjects, and that is a kind of study material issued by ICSI only, and that should be the base of your preparation. So when we say that start with the study material, that is what I'm talking about. So the first step to clear CSEET is to go through or to prepare 100% of reference reading material that is easily available on ICSI's website. Second thing is prepare from CSEET e-bulletin. Now what is CSEET e-bulletin, or now they have changed their names to CSEET Communique. So what does that mean? It is basically a journal for our CSEET students. If you don't know, ICSI has journals for, you know, student journals for other students, and as a company secretary, we do receive journals as professional journals that are called chartered secretary, right? So for you, they have the CSEET e-bulletin. That's very simple. Again, what you have to do, just Google ICSI, click on CSEET, go through all the announcements. There you will get the option of CSEET e-bulletin. Click there, click that option, and then you will get the e-bulletins for all the months. So every month, just like a student journal or a chartered secretary, ICSI releases a CSEET e-bulletin for our students. And there you get all the relevant amendments as well as all the important current affairs of that particular month. And alongside that, they also give you the sample questions for practice. At the end of every CSEET e-bulletin, you get a number of sample questions to practice from where you all should practice, and make sure that you have practiced all those questions, because you need to do that. That is basically the sample questions given by ICSI, and there are high chances that you could get the questions from that only, right? So don't skip CSEET e-bulletin. Go through all the amendments, go through the current affairs, and also the sample questions given at the end of it. Third thing, practice mock tests. Again, Google ICSI, click on CSEET, and there you will find mock tests. There you can open the mock tests and practice them. That mock test also carries lot many questions for practice. So many a times I've always told you that practice, practice, practice. As much as you can practice the MCQs, you will get that confidence, you will get that preparation as well. But I always receive this question, ma'am, where to practice? So of course you can practice from here, you can practice from the CSEET e-bulletin, you can practice from the mock test, then nothing like that, right? So do make sure that you practice each and every MCQ from you know, these mock tests. I think there are 8 to 10 mock tests that are available, and there are plenty of MCQs there to solve along with the answers, so that you can get through, test yourself and know how much are you prepared. Fourth, move to the scanners. Now, once you are done with the preparation from the reference reading material, then you have practiced all the sample questions from CSEET e-bulletin as well as the mock test, then you can purchase a good scanner. I will leave the links to all the scanners that are available for CSEET in the description box below. You can go click and check, and these scanners are specifically for our November 2021 attempt students only. So you can buy a scanner, and that will have all the, you know, MCQ form questions, and that will develop a kind of confidence in you. So I would highly recommend, just like executive professional students, you should also go through the scanners. You know, they will help you amp up your knowledge, amp up your confidence as well, and they will help you clear the attempt. If you will do each and every question from the scanner, I can guarantee you that you will clear this attempt, that you will clear the November 2021 attempt. Now I have given you like three options, three places, starting with CSEET e-bulletin, the sample questions over there, then the mock test, the questions over there, and then the scanner. I think after practicing all these three things, you will be prepared and very much confident for the exams. And the fifth step, which according to me is the most important step, is that once you are appearing for November 2021 attempt, I think before a day or two, the ICSI conducts a mock test for all of you. See, whenever the notification comes, it states that these mock tests are mandatory. But according to me, mandatory or not, you should always sit in those mock tests. It is important just to be aware with the systems, because you must be knowing that this attempt is also from home attempt. It is not a center based attempt. You will be, you know, receiving the, it is also through the remote proctored mode. You will be attempting it from home on your PCs or on your laptops. So it is very, very important to get well versed with this thing, so that you don't face any technical issue and you can do your paper with ultimate ease and with calm. So that is why attempting mock test is very, very important. Besides that, pay attention to the questions the ICSI asks in mock tests. They are also very, very important. So these were my five steps in which you will clear your CSEET in this attempt, or I would say in November 2021 attempt, by preparing in just 60 days. 1 month is enough for preparing from all those things, because the main time that will be consumed will be for the reference reading material. But once you are ready with the reference reading material, going through the mock test, going through the SEET e-bulletin questions and scanners will not take much time, and it will help you practice more and more. I hope you found the video informative. Achhi lagi to like kar dena. Do hit the subscribe button if you have not done it yet, and hit the bell icon so that whenever I upload any video, you get notified. Bye.